Cancer is a disease of the genome. It accumulates mutations over time. The goal of cancer genomics What's very exciting about this new project is we've more than doubled the number of different alterations that affect genomes. The whole genome.
New mutations that arise in certain cells are what drives normal cells. We can identify which genes are free. It is really important.
I'm really excited to see the results of this work come out because it was such a grand challenge. And